So first impression, I would have to say I'm really impressed with the design and the whole package. I mean, the package itself is really well designed. I love the material they use. That would be like a really great Christmas gift, like for my friends. And also, if anyone asks me, hey, what kind of hardware wallet I can buy, that's the type of device I would actually recommend. And also inside the box, we have a USB charger and a manual. Okay, I have to emphasize this recovery card, and we're gonna use it later. And as you probably familiar with it, and for those of you who are not familiar with what is a recovery phrase, you can go watch my video, private key and public key, and how does it work. And make sure you keep your recovery phrase safe somewhere else and don't lose it. Turn on your HyperMate device is very simple. You just need to push the battery button, and you can also check the battery sign at the top right corner of the screen. If the battery power is below like 50%, you can also charge your HyperMate with USB. So once you turn on the device, you will see two options on the screen. One is create a new wallet, another one is restore a wallet. But in today's video, I will only demonstrate how to create a new wallet. And the first step is set a PIN. It's like access code or a password for your wallet. And keep in mind, according to the official website, and HyperMate wallet will not store your PIN. And so you have to make sure that you will remember it. So now let's enter our word like 123 ABC. Okay, next step. On the screen it says, please get the recovery card and the PIN ready. So now I got my recovery card ready and the PIN ready, and I will need to write down all the recovery phrase and all the words. And press next. So on the screen it gives the first word of the recovery phrase. The first word, for example, is release, and I'm just gonna write it down and then push and then next. So now I'm just gonna write like one by one. I think there are like 12 words to make a recovery phrase. And also there is a verification process, and the wallet wants to make sure you actually have an idea what are those words that made your recovery phrase. They will provide your multiple choices. You just need to keep and select the right words that makes your recovery phrase. Now it is generating a wallet, and you might, it says please hold on for a few minutes, and it takes less than a minute. I assume it took like 45 seconds. Okay, now we set up our HyperMate, the hardware part, and we just need to go to the HyperPay's website to download the applications. It is available in iOS and Android. HyperPay is a super powerful crypto wallet. It has so many functions. As you can see on my smartphone screen, there are like three major function modules. There is off-chain, on-chain, but today we'll focus on hardware wallet. And in the hardware wallet, and there is a description about what's included in the hardware wallet. It has Bitcoin plus HC hard wallet multi-signature and supports 200 plus cryptocurrencies and CCEL6 plus certified security chip, and also offline private key storage, offline restoration process, and a built-in OLED display, and also you can connect over Bluetooth and free upgrades for more features. If you want to learn more, you can always click learn more here. So let's connect to HyperMate. And the HyperPay application will search the device, and now I think we found our device here. Okay, let's connect through the Bluetooth. So once you've seen the Bluetooth icon on the top of the screen of the hardware wallet, it means we're successfully connected between the devices. And after we connect it, and the software, the wallet will create cryptocurrency addresses, and like Bitcoin, ETH, US, and also you can add more currencies as well. As I mentioned, it supports over 200 cryptocurrencies. Okay, now we get all our wallet set up, and you can see here we have Bitcoin, US, ETH, and HC. Of course, HyperPay is a really sophisticated crypto wallet. It has so many functions, but I won't go over all the details. And that's for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. If you like the content, please subscribe my channel and click like, and thanks.